What about Greece?
Until 40s.
Then they moved back to Norway.